The answer is no. It doesn't make economic sense for all the operations to have it fully automated. When we go to these mega terminals or big terminals, or then especially in the countries where the labor costs are very high, absolutely, that's the way to go forward with the automation. If I think about some market areas, so I take Australia as an example. In Australia, the automation is very advanced. It's the mecca of the automation for us. And if you think about the ports that are not automated, they have only one decision to make. Do they invest or do they close, to put it to the extreme? And I've been involved with other industries, and this is exactly what is happening. When the automation comes to the critical mass, or when it reaches the critical mass, then it really shows that it gives such a competitive advantage that you really need to either make the investment or then make some other decisions related to your operations.